A big trial is set to begin next week. Lawyers for former LMPD Detective Brett Hankison will begin defending him against wanton endangerment charges. He's accused of recklessly firing his weapon during the Breonna Taylor raid. Several of the bullets went into the neighboring apartment. Court documents show Hankison will take the stand in his own defense, along with fellow former officers Jonathan Mattingly and Miles Cosgrove.